Hello, everybody, and welcome to one of Grant's weird fucking Quattro
Adventure. It's 4-in-1. It's in a weird. It's an unlicensed game. It's on a weird gold.
Is that actually how you spell Quattro? Because I thought there was only one T.
I don't know. That's how they spelled Quattro.
Good point. Okay, so.
I'm playing.
Pick one.
We'll each play two, I guess.
Okay, I want to play Super Robin Hood.
No, you don't.
No, you don't. Oh, God!
Started so good.
And I pushed start, but... I'll reboot it!
Lots of fun, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
Wait, what?
Thought we were good.
It goes straight here now. Fuck. It doesn't even go to the main title screen anymore. It just skips straight to...
Yeah. Oh, man, that's a new one.
Yes, that is a new one. What?
Oh, my God. Oh! Oh, wait. What?
What? That's a new one as well.
Almost had it.
The glitch gremlin doesn't like us today.
To be fair, you know, this is, like, not a licensed game, so...
That's true.
If you look at the cartridge, it's actually got a weird switch on the back, and it says, like, if the game doesn't work in mode A, like, switch it to mode B or something weird.
What?
Yeah.
Should we push that?
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
I don't know. Maybe turn it off and turn it on and try a different game.
Yeah, I'll try that if it doesn't work this... Damn it. I guess you're right. No, I don't want to play Robin Hood. Even the game doesn't want me to play Robin Hood. Let's try Boomerang Kid.
Or not.
Did you see me like so excited? I was like, yeah, it's loading.
Oh. Want it to go.
Okay. Let's try this again. Yay! Woo!
What a blast.
Okay, that's... I don't think Boomerang Kid works.
I have played all these before.
Okay, let's play Linus Spacehead.
Oh, yeah, that's a good sign.
No, it's not.
Oh. Oh.
Oh my God, can I sit down? Oh my God.
It's still glitching out, but slightly less than the other games.
How do I... Can I push it multiple times to swim up higher?
I think you gotta jump on bubbles.
Okay.
Your oxygen level is running out.
I know. I'm just waiting for the. Can I get oxygen from bubbles?
I don't know.
I can't even jump very high.
I don't know why you can't just swim, like.
Yeah, I know. Are you like a rock? Is that an enemy?
Probably.
He's glitching out majorly. I thought this was called Spacehead.
Yeah. He's like an astronaut. His spaceship crashed into water.
Come on, Bubbles.
Just so you know, this is pretty, the other games aren't a whole lot better than this.
Wait, how about this game's awesome?
I would say probably the other ones are worse.
Oh my God. Bubbles, stop popping! There's a big one!
Oh, the oxygen bars. Whoa.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
It just mirrored. That's weird.
That's gonna show, right?
Yeah.
Oh, well,
you died.
I drowned.
2 lives left.
I thought that said level 2 now. I was like, what?
Yeah, see, there's your spaceship.
It looks like a submarine.
No, that's a spaceship. I think that there's actually other games in the Linus Spacehead series.
What?
But I don't know anything about them. Oh, what's that, like a candy bar?
I think it went to my oxygen.
I guess you like breathe candy.
I'm getting up there.
Yeah, you're doing better. Nice.
I just need more bubbles.
I don't know if I ever... I don't think I ever beat this level. I don't think I ever really tried that hard.
What are you?!
Dead.
Okay.
Oh, and now it's going crazy.
Oh god, missing gnome. I wonder if there's a way to, like, cheat. And just climb up the rocks.
Just bullshit your way up.
Yeah, like... Oh! Almost. Almost.
I don't know, maybe if it wasn't glitching, you could actually swim a bit. But I don't know.
I just hate how these bubbles last, like, 2 seconds.
Well, to be fair, they are bubbles.
Yeah, but, like, it's your main source of transportation. You'd think you would upgrade your skill by now.
I don't know. Probably wasn't planning on crash landing in water.
Well, but he probably also wasn't planning on being eaten by giant, creepy ass Magikarps.
Well, the guy didn't eat you last time, he just touched you.
What is that? What are you?
I don't know. Water snake. Game over.
Okay, you wanna reset it this time?
Yeah.
Reset it. It looks like I'm playing all 4 games. Playing. Okay, Treasure Island, Dizzy. I feel like we played this one before. Yay!
Oh. Yeah, absolutely brilliant. Oh.
1991 Codemaster software. Oh god. Thank you, Codemaster software!
That's terrible noise. I'm gonna try blowing this out.
Oh. You're gonna try blowing it, eh?
Yeah. It wants to work.
Only a little bit. It took us so much time to get it to work, though. First time.
Oh my god. Oh. What is that?
That's hideous. Can you believe these are going up on the internet like this? No editing done to these parts? Oh,
there we go. Let's see. Oh.
Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa.
He died.
What?
Game over. You gotta start over now.
You got one life?
I guess. This is music's pretty fun.
I don't get what I'm supposed to do then.
I think you have to pick up that rock somehow.
Oh, okay. I get it now. I don't get it.
There you go.
Oh my god!
I think you have to already be moving when you jump. I don't think you can actually control yourself in the air.
How much of this game have you played?
Very little.
Oh my god.
I think the middle will fall out if you keep walking over it.
That's what it looks like.
Oh, what's that? Legend has it that Hookjaw the pirate buried here still guards over his treasure.
Ooh. So that's right here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you gotta get, like, a Necronomicon to, like, revive him or something.
But it says he already still guards over his treasure.
The Snoggle's Treehouse Compler deserted now since the wizard Zack ruined their peaceful lives.
Okay. Your reading sounds as bad as mine.
Oh, to be fair, I didn't know what half, like, not half. I don't know what the hell a compler is. I don't even know if that's what it said.
Okay, so I can't go that way anymore. Wait, I want to try something.
I like how he just does flips when he jumps.
He does an egg roll.
You gotta jump up there.
I'm not gonna try.
Don't touch the B. Oh, can you go in the door? No.
That's what I'm trying to do. My guy just like dropped money in front of it or something. Guess not.
I think, if I remember correctly, I don't think you can take any fall damage.
But you're an egg!
Yeah, so you'd crack.
So that would be fall damage.
Yeah, I said I don't think you can take any.
Okay, well...
Yeah, you gotta start over.
Clearly can't go in water. This game can't be that long.
I sure hope not.
Because most games on these Quattro thingy McBobbers are not that long.
No, I don't think you can be that long.
So let's try and beat it.
Alright.
I'm not gonna read that again.
Imagine if you didn't read it, if he just like came out of his grave and killed you.
See, I put that in front.
Well, no, that just appeared in front. You still have your one coin that you picked up.
Two coins?
Yeah. I guess it just appears on the door.
Okay. Ignore that.
Oh, can you jump up onto that one? Like, from off screen? There you go.
You're a genius.
Now we're thinking. So, like, yeah, I think if you were to jump off of there, I think you'll die. Oh, maybe not. Oh, that's bullshit.
Yeah, that one was bullshit. Anything off-screen like that's bullshit. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure there's other, like, Dizzy games as well. I know for sure there's more than one of these, like, Quattro carts.
Oh, God. Yeah, there's also a 63-in-1. Have you ever seen it before?
I don't know. Yes, I have.
It'd actually be funny, too, if you did just come out of his grave and start chasing you down. So, I'm gonna get this coin.
Yeah. I don't know what the coins are for, but I'm assuming you'll need every one.
Yeah, like the one under the water.
Yeah.
I wonder how you get that one, though. You die if you touch water.
Well, in the little demo it plays before you start playing, it shows you picking up a snorkel.
So, what you're telling me is, I drowned in a second.
Instantly. As soon as you touch the water. There you go.
Do-do-do-do-do. So...
Oh, I'm sick of this music.
So am I. So what we've learned is, not go up there.
Don't jump up there. What's that?
I don't know. Is it gonna kill me or no?
I don't think so. It's not moving. A magic pebble. Ooh.
Magic
pebble. How do you do that?
Maybe this will tell me what it is.
Danger. Blasting area.
What?
Oh, you probably need dynamite. Maybe that you can put the magic pebble down beside that rock and it'll explode or something.
Maybe. I'm more concerned about finding out what to do in this area now.
Well, there is another, like, level, like, higher up.
Yeah, I know, I saw that.
I take back what I said about this music.
That it was good?
I never said it was good, I just said it's happy.
Okay.
Now I hate it.
So, don't go up there.
No. Try jumping from here just so you can kind of get a look. Oh, look at that. That was weird. Uh-oh. Okay, maybe you don't take fall damage. I assumed you did, because you were an egg.
Okay. Okay. I'm a little confused as to what just went down there. God, this music's annoying! Kind of afraid to just keep walking out there. Someone's gonna come down from the top and kill me.
Oh, there's that cage that... There's a coin there.
Yeah, I know. I tried to get it, but...
There's that cage that fell on you before. Can you grab that hook?
If you, like... That's what I was trying to do.
Like, if you stand right under it?
No.
This reminds me kind of one of those point-and-click adventure games.
Yes. That's what I was gonna say,
but
too.
But even more confusing.
Which doesn't sound possible.
What the hell's that magic pebble for?
I don't know. Maybe it brings that guy back to life?
Maybe. Let's see what happens.
I don't know, I'm grasping at straws here.
Oh, the beat makes you moonwalk, okay.
Oh yeah, look.
Oh, you move...
in reverse.
Yeah.
So I'm pushing left to go right.
Yeah,
now.
So you're... but you're facing left. That's weird.
How do you use things?
I'm assuming you just drop them, I don't know.
How long does this moonwalking thing last for?
I don't know, those jumps are pretty sweet though. Being like the Olympic gymnastics team.
I do admit, it's pretty entertaining. But it's also very hard to control. Do I do something? Do I do something with this house?
I don't know.
Woo!
He can't jump up there, right?
No, because this thing's in the way.
Yeah.
And...
yeah, I can't even jump up there anyway.
Damn it! I didn't mean to go that way.
Are the controls back to normal then?
Yeah. That's why I didn't mean to go that way. And I can't get through this little... Maybe Magic Pebble. Maybe Magic Pebble.
Maybe. Doesn't look like it. You just dropped it and then picked it back up.
No.
Okay.
Can I get up here? No. Thought maybe that tree
maybe
branch.
Maybe you can... yeah. Maybe you just... go up on there and just take a leap of faith.
All the way over there?
Yeah. See what happens. Nothing.
No. Kinda wanna hit that bird though so I can moonwalk again.
What the hell does the magic pebble do?
This is confusing. And what is the point? Okay, you can't get up there. We know that's a trap.
Yeah. Maybe, yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Oh, wait.
There we go. Now we're getting somewhere.
Okay.
Now, they dropped some money as well. Oh, that looks like a snorkel.
Does it?
Rubber snorkel.
Yay! They're not giving me money, are they?
Doesn't look like it. Okay. A heavy weight. Okay. Maybe you gotta put that heavy weight on that hook.
I was thinking the heavy weight was gonna help you go down underwater.
Hmm.
No.
I don't know, I got a feeling about the hook.
Okay, I'll try it before
Yeah, it's closer anyway.
Yeah, I'll try it before I go for the snorkel. Wrong place. This is weird. Oh, you were right.
Yeah.
Okay, so that worked.
Oh, are you kidding me? How do you even get past that? The sheer look of disappointment on your face.
Let's just watch this, see what happens.
Okay.
Well, there's like a snail or something. I don't know what the hell that is dancing.
I think that's a frog.
Yeah.
This is all...
Let's just see how it
goes. As long as it's not like Banjo-Kazooie where he dies in the very, like, first 10 seconds. No.
Just shows you how to get off the first screen.
One more attempt?
Yeah, okay. Now we won't be walking around like an idiot as much.
Well, we'll still be doing a lot of that.
Yeah, I said as much. Not... not at all. Oh, I forgot about this screen.
Shows how little...
And the sun.
Shows how little we actually go through it. Okay. I know I forgot some coins.
Get them on the way back.
Like, the one that's supposed to be under here.
Yeah.
Okay. So I have to go get the magic pebble.
Well, we haven't figured out where you even use it yet, but...
Yeah, that's true, so it might be the best idea to get it. Okay, so now we know... We go this way.
That jump's stressful.
It is! You have no idea. You're not even playing.
No, I know, I'm just... It just looking at it, it's stressing me out.
Okay.
Alright, snorkel.
Got the snorkel.
Got the light. Oh, are you kidding me?
I know! You know what? You know what?
Whoa.
Goodbye, world! Yes!
Ah.
That's actually what I was going for.
Smart thinking. Oh, it's dead end there.
Oh, pebbles right there.
Yeah. I like how it shows the full jump animation, like...
I know! It does the full tuck and roll.
Yeah.
Okay.
Honestly, this game, I mean, it's not good at all, but... seems to be the best of the four.
So far.
Yeah.
That stupid Linus Spacehead one was really stupid.
Yeah.
Because, like, for... Okay, no... That one.
There we go. There's a coin up to the left.
Yeah, I'm not going up there right now because that just kills me, apparently. I need to find something that's, like, immunity to, drop cages.
Maybe get, like, an umbrella.
That'll stop drop cages.
Why not? It's like a cartoon.
So, do the snorkels just, work automatically, or...?
Sure hope so. Did you see that? There's something up in the sky there.
I did see it. Woo!
Now you're gonna get to swim backwards.
That'd be awesome. I hope the snorkel's fucking automatic because I want to fall down there soon.
Yeah.
Because if it's not automatic, then that means I have to have it set to something that I don't know. Oh, God, that scared me for a second there.
Moment of truth.
Okay, it's automatic and I swam past it.
Okay. Don't touch the fish. And make sure you don't drop the snorkel.
Can you?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, go fuck yourself.
Think you can jump on that?
I pressed jump, but I can't jump.
I guess you're already... Oh, we can't jump at all underwater?
That or I pushed it too late or something. Okay, can you reset? Wait, can... No, that doesn't...
Oh, you can turn music off? Oh well.
Okay. So this game's a pretty good expression of YOLO.
Yeah.
Okay. Think these ones will work now?
I hope so.
Let's try Boomerang Kid.
Absolutely brilliant.
Oh. get ready for the Outback. How rich is he? Fat?
Looks like, yeah, I would say he's fat.
How racist can you be? I don't have my boomerang yet.
It's up there. I guess you just have to...
You don't... No, that wasn't... You don't get a boomerang, apparently. You just hit one and it kills everything.
I guess you just have to touch it, and then it opens up the exit.
Wow, this game sucks. There's two this time, though.
I don't know. This one seems to give you the most direction. And it gives you none.
I don't like it when you look over at me and just start laughing.
I don't remember this game at all, to be honest. I remember at or Line of Space, but I only really remember Treasure Island, Dizzy, and what? And to I remember Robin Hood a little.
I like when you get more outraged than I do.
Just so I can just read your mind. That fall's gonna kill you.
Yeah, that I thought so as well.
There we go, you beat Platypus Place. Cliff Edge Corner. Oh, it's a kangaroo. Wonder if he hops off the edge.
Please, 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 no.
No. Oh, I guess it's probably a she.
I like the game over thing there, though. That was pretty neat. Again, I'm gonna try one more time, then you can try.
Alright.
You don't remember much of Boomerang Kid, though?
No, I don't remember this one at all.
I guess you probably didn't play it that much, though.
I probably, like, got as far as you just got and then turned it off.
Or you probably reached this level here and were like, what?
Turned the game on. And just turned it off again.
I've done that before. Okay, the level that gave me the most trouble so far.
Now you know what you're doing, though.
Yeah, I know jumps can hurt me. I want the boomerangs to kill something.
I wonder if they even do.
You're not much of a boomerang kid if you're looking for boomerangs.
I think
you're
you get to pick a level here. You wanna, yeah, you get to pick a level there.
Yeah, but I think that's out of the previous ones. Can I jump over him?
Well, maybe, but not like that.
Like, what then?
It looks like you jump high enough. Can you jump across that gap and then up? No. I guess that's just the way you come down.
The character's too fat.
Uh-oh.
you give that a go. Kangaroo! Final boss!
What button's jump?
A. Isn't A, like, a horrible button for jump?
I don't know. I think it's jump in a lot of games.
I thought it was always B.
I think the NES, they hadn't really figured it out yet. They didn't really have a consistent one. I mean, there's only two, so...
What about the ones that are, like, up A?
I never played anything like that. I played ones where it's just up, like in a fighting game.
Yeah. This music is terrible, by the way.
Yeah, oh, look at that.
You almost went for the fall death, eh? See? I did the same. I kept going back and forth like, oh no!
Oh, yeah, you get to pick your level. I'm gonna go to Koala Bear Creek. Oh my god, those koalas look pretty scary. Like mutant koala bears.
What killed you?
Oh, there's an alligator there.
Is there?
Yeah. See that green lump on the ground?
That's... No. No.
Yeah, it's definitely an alligator. Whoa. For some... Okay, well, I don't know why you'd ever want to do that. If you push select, it just, like, runs your timer out.
Does it?
Yeah. Crocodile Rock. The Elton John song. Oh, yeah, God. See? Look at the timer. You can basically just commit suicide.
Look at the alligators, too.
Oh, damn it. This is a bad game.
It is. Okay, you want to reset? We can try Robin Hood?
Yeah. Oh, whatever. So I would say this thing's worth like the $4 I spent on it.
A dollar a game?
Yeah.
The Disney one wasn't bad, it's just, what do I do?
If it didn't make you restart if you died,
then it wouldn't be too bad.
I guess. Okay. Whoa. That's the greatest jump I've ever seen. Whee! And don't, when I get hit, do I like spew hearts everywhere?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Love gun!
You got one health left. It shows your health in the top left there.
I don't care, this is just awesome. I want to do that again. Love gun! Come on, hit me. Love gun!
Whoa, he explodes in stars. That was cool.
Okay. Oh, I can shoot shit. He stays dead!
Oh, that's alright.
Oh, I didn't even notice this ladder here.
Oh, no fall damage in this one, that's good.
But it seemed that it seemed though that like when I watch. See?
I think that looked like you. Can you duck?
Okay, everybody, you stretch your calves, you go back up, you stretch your calves, you go back up, you stretch your calves, and then you jump. You frolically jump. Frolic jump. Frolic jump. Frolic jump. Come on.
There's like a gargoyle shooting at you up there.
I didn't kill him.
He changed color. Whoa, what's with those eyes?
Who's?
In the dark there.
Oh, shit. All you see is like a claw come and like destroy her again.
That's what I was expecting.
Well, don't expect too much. How far did you get in this one?
I don't think I got past this level. This is better than I remember it being, to be honest. What the hell is that?
Is that a turkey?
This looks like a little thing with a spear.
Oh, it does now that you point that out. I thought it was like a chicken, you know, like those little, like a cooked chicken.
I mean, it could be. Like cooked chicken with a spear.
No, you know, I thought the spear was like the thing you put on the little leg, the little white.
Oh, like in cartoons?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Oh, I wasn't expecting that.
Neither was I. That's why I didn't act on it.
You gotta push jump as soon as you land on it. Oh, you just gotta keep bouncing on it.
Yeah, apparently.
Whoa. And they explode.
Ah!
This song's alright. But, again, it's not a long enough loop.
Okay, so this was a dead end. What are you?
What was that?
I don't know, I saw it too. That's... What are you?
That's scary. Can you shoot these, like, barrels?
You can't duck and shoot.
Oh yeah, that's right. So probably not.
What I was trying to do was...
No, okay. Guess they're just for show.
Okay.
Can you shoot off the ladder? That's a dumb question, obviously you can't.
So basically this is like...
Ugh. Oh, that was close.
Yeah, but basically, like, you had to take a hit there almost.
Now there's eyes there now. What are those eyes?
I don't know. This game's confusing me.
Just spooky eyes. Can you go through that? Oh, that probably opened up that.
It did, yeah. I know that much, but I was looking at the door myself. I do love his jump. Wee. Stop it!
Actually, I don't mind this music. Oh, it changes.
Can't go in there. No! Go away!
Gotcha, this little tiny spear.
Okay, you wanna try?
Yeah, sure.
If I didn't fuck around with my first two lives so much, I think I would've gotten a bit further, but...
I would say this is the best one on here.
Action-wise, yeah. Well, now you know what to do.
Yeah. if you duck on the table, you fall through it.
At least this game lets you drop down on, like, that dizzy game.
Yeah.
I do love the jump, though. It's just, like, a little frolic.
Yeah, it is pretty funny.
Your character doesn't
even... And then he looks at the screen and you're like, yeah, you like that?
Yeah. You fell through the ladder. It's funny, too, because it doesn't even look like you're shooting arrows. You're shooting, like, bullets.
They're really stubby arrows. Oh, you can push the button. And then... when you let go, it, shoots.
Yeah, I know, but because of that, when you push B, you don't shoot instantly.
I could've got that guy a second time. Playing it safe.
And also, it doesn't let you shoot up, an air, like, a ladder or anything still.
Yeah.
And you can't shoot down, so you can't kill that thing.
No. Oh, I guess the key makes that platform move.
Yeah. Just don't get stabbed by his little chicken spear. Why are you in this place?
I don't know, you're probably stealing some treasure.
From who?
From the king. From the rich to give to the poor. It's a Robin Hood's vote.
Not always.
Well, in the Disney movie.
You have to actually run and jump up there this time. You can't just jump.
Oh, damn. Oh, that guy didn't hit me.
I think the bullets die off before they hit a certain distance.
Sorry. Whoa.
Yeah, I know. You're not expecting it. It didn't come the first time. Now, this guy's a bit of a pain.
You kind
of
get momentum. Like, yeah. You start out slow and then you run quicker.
Look how slow his arrows move.
Oh, damn it.
I know, I did that too.
Damn it.
Like, there's no way his arrows move like that.
Oh, fuck.
You know what I actually saw that was pretty funny the other day, though?
What's that?
I was watching something about, like, you know, the new Star Wars movies?
Yeah.
It goes, Star Wars Episode 7. The new Sith has the crossguard lightsaber. Star Wars Episode 8, to deter the new crossguard lightsabers, they came out with the lightsaber flail and lightsaber shield. It's just like a metal ball with little lightsaber parts coming out of it.
There's a character in the extended universe in like comics or something that has a. Basically nunchuck lightsabers.
I've also seen a lightsaber shield in Azoka. Oh, I didn't know you could do that.
Oh, then you can climb on that chain. Interesting.
And then it goes Star Wars Episode 9. To combat the new lightsaber shields and flails, they have created the new lightsaber rifle. It's just a guy shooting lightsabers out of a rifle. I was like, isn't it the same thing as like the gun Leia uses?
Lightsaber crossbow. That'd be cool. Oh, man.
There is a guy that made a slingshot that shoots machetes.
Oh, I've seen that. Oh, this is not a good place to be.
Nope. You're stuck between a chicken and a blob. Go back.
Oh, that was close. Wait for that next ball to
come. Is that a dragon's head?
Looks like it.
Oh. I'm just expecting Bowser to appear here.
Oh, that was close.
Shoots him. He didn't change color.
That time he did.
Oh, now he's normal. Now he's orange. Now he's red. Now he's dead.
Picked up a heart and I like lost life.
Okay, you gotta slide in there.
Oh. Gotta slide a little quicker than that.
Oh, I thought the key was like about to disappear. Oh! What the hell?
Like, there's just too much stuff on screen.
The nest can't handle it. Woo! Seriously, did you get the key just to open up that little door there?
Looks like it.
wonder what would happen if you fall on top of the this little spikes trap thingy.
I don't know. I don't really care to find out.
Oh.
Well, look at the size of that skeleton compared to Robin Hood.
Yeah, Robin Hood's tiny. But then again, maybe those legs are full grown.
Oh, baby. Oh, how am I supposed to get past this?
You know what, actually, run towards him.
What, and like slide?
And slide and see if you can shoot while sliding.
Okay, I will when he's going the other way.
Because I know you can't duck and shoot, but maybe you can slide and shoot.
Nope. Damn it.
What was that thing that came out of the fucking thing?
What?
What was that thing that came out of the fuck? Just take the hit and run! Something came out of the thing there when you died.
Oh, it's one of those traps.
See?
Yep.
Imagine if like the torso was that big though and the legs were like little tiny things. Little dangly dinglings.
Maybe that's like the final boss.
Skeleton? Can you climb up that chain there?
I don't know.
Maybe you can climb through the floor, but you can't climb down the floor.
Oh, maybe. Damn it. No.
No. Huh. Well, then I don't know how you get up there yet. Oh, get momentum from here and just jump.
Oh, maybe. Yep.
Okay, so we figured that bit out.
I really wish you could shoot down.
Same! Just to kill these little chicken guys with spears or whatever they are. But yeah, I thought it was seriously just like a chicken with its leg in the air with that little thing on side just sliding across the floor. I don't know why. But you can picture it now, right?
Yeah.
And it's comical.
It'd be pretty scary. It'd be like a haunted chicken.
Like Time Splitter's Carcarian carcass.
I don't know what that is, but I'll take your word for it.
It's a giant, like, cow carcass without the head, and it's gutted.
Oh!
You got two lives left, bro.
Platform disappeared.
Disappeared? What? What?
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. This has just gotten so intense.
Oh, what the hell?
Can you go in water?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how you do it. On the Discovery Channel. Okay. What are you doing?
I thought there was someone else shooting at me from over there. Okay, don't have to collect any more of those treasure chests, apparently.
Okay. Getting up there's gonna be a little bit of a pain though.
Especially with that dragon there and this guy shooting. Oh damn. Oh.
You took a hit.
Yeah.
Post invincibility, go.
I didn't think the invincibility was gonna last that long.
You looked over at him. Go, do it. Do it.
Invincibility lasts a long time, so that's pretty good.
What did that do?
I don't know. Can I stand on top of that guy, do you think?
I don't think so, but try it.
No.
Oh. Oh.
Gee. Okay. Got one more life. Oh, really?
Go! No! Keep going, go back. Oh, I don't think that did anything up here. Oh, did it? No.
Oh, this is where it came from.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't really go over that way at all.
Do you think lava will kill you if you touch it?
Probably.
Or will it just take away one heart?
I'm thinking it'll kill you. Yeah, I guess I do gotta go down there. That's gonna... That ladder...
Yeah.
Down below is gonna take me to there. Get away, chicken.
You're even calling them chickens.
I got no better explanation for what they are. Why can't I kill the spider?
Don't you know spiders are immortal in games?
Apparently they're invincible to arrows. Damn it. That was close.
You almost found out if lava was a one-hit kill.
Well, I only have one health left anyway, so... Oh.
Okay. What I was gonna say was maybe you have to run jump onto the ladder.
Oh. Game over.
Okay, well, I think that's it for Quattro.
Yeah, that's it.
What was it called? Quattro what?
Quattro Adventure. I remember this being a lot worse. Oh, I got a high score there.
Alrighty, thank you all for watching Quattro Adventure. I hope you all enjoyed it.
Probably enjoyed it more than us.
Alrighty.